can someone please go get me a cup of buffalo sauce and a hollowed out pickle to use as a straw to suck up the sauce?
Fine, but I'm making you a grilled cheese. And not because I support this pregnancy. I just enjoy making passive-aggressive grilled cheeses for people and then saying, here's your freaking grilled cheese.